Like a proper master channel, the Global Rack now allows you to add effects to your whole gig file and shape the sound of all your rack spaces at once. For example, try adding a mastering EQ along with a compressor, and this way you can quickly make adjustments to your whole set when you go to different venues or if you change out your guitar cabs. Gig Performer 4 provides a virtual view, allowing you to spread out your blocks and connections to make them easier to see and manage, even if you have a very small screen. You can zoom in or out, and you can use the AutoFit option to position your blocks to fit in the available space. Scaling curves allow you to control the shape of the output of a widget or convert an incoming note velocity to a new velocity. Various predefined curves are available and they can be tweaked as necessary. You can also just draw your own curve as well to achieve the effect that you require. With the new MIDI player, you can load up to 128 MIDI song files in a single plugin instance. Switch from one song to another, mute tracks, and/or change their channel numbers. Tempo can be controlled by individual songs, or you can use the global tempo and tap tempo to control the BPM interactively. Finally, with favorites, you can create a sound by placing and interconnecting your desired plugins, some effects, and perhaps a mixer. Select them all and then save the selection. The favorite will now show up in all plugin insert menus, making it easy for you to recreate that configuration whenever you need it again.